Example 12, follow up. After a warning sign is set up at the entrance of a tunnel to remind the drivers to reduce their speed, a police officer records the speed of 100 vehicles entering the tunnel. So you can see that here would be the end. Okay, 咁佢唔知道咁多架車嘅面係幾多啦，咁但係咧佢就係揾咗100架嘅。OK， 咁即係呢個係 sum of data 啦，呢度係 sum of data 啦，咁咧亦都係 sum of square of data 嘅。咁啊 ，part A 咧條題目就問你 sample 嘅 variance，OK，sample 嘅 variance， 咁咧呢一款咧就係第三款嘅題目啦。咁其實都好容易睇嘅，因為佢冇 provide 到任何 population 嘅 information 俾你 ，OK？ 又冇 mean， 又冇 variance。咁如果你冇 population 嘅 information 嘅話，咁其實都係只能夠係第三或者第四款嘅題目嚟嘅啫 ，OK？ 咁所以咧，喺呢條咧好明顯咧係第三款啦，因為咧佢俾咗呢一個你啦，咁然後啊就係同呢個啦，係咪？跟住佢俾咗呢一個你啦，咁就即係呢一個啦。咁啊，幾乎同條 example 係一樣嘅。咁你試一試對住呢個 example 做，睇下你做唔做到啊？咁啊，要留意啦，條題目咧係叫我哋計 variance 嘅。咁但係咧，我個 example 咧係計 standard deviation 嘅。咁如果你想要計翻個 variance 嘅話咧，你呢度就唔好開方咁就可以噶啦。OK， 咁呢度唔好開方，咁我計到個答案咧就係400嘅。咁啊，記得 variance 嘅單位啦。由於佢冇開方嘅關係，即係佢 square 咗，但係佢又唔開方，咁所以咧就係 km per hour 咧就會變咗做 km square per hour square 啦。咁啊，做完 part A 啦，咁跟住咧就去到 part B。According to past records, the population mean speed is 55. Assuming that the warning sign has no effect.On the speed of the vehicle entering the tunnel, estimate the probability of getting a sample mean speed for 100 vehicles, which is higher than that of the given sample. OK. 首先咧，我哋拆解一下究竟佢呢幾句嘅意思啦。咁我哋先睇有啲咩 information 俾咗我。第一個 information 咧就係個population mean 咧係俾咗我嘅，咁即係換言之咧，我而家知道咗咧就係個population mean 係55啦。咁跟住咧，我哋就翻譯下後面嗰句啦。咁佢就話probability of getting a sample mean speed，OK，sample mean 即係 x bar 啦。Which is higher than that of the given sample。咁頭先個 given sample 咧，佢個 mean 咧就係6000除100嘅。OK， 咁即係話條題目就叫我揾呢一嚿嘢。咁啊個做法咧其實都好類似嘅。OK， 咁啊part A 咧就問你呢個啦，跟住 part B 就係問你呢個。咁你又係一樣咧，試下對住個 example，OK，notes 嘅 example 試一試做啊。咁我諗呢條應該都冇乜難度嘅，特別係你 notes 咧係可以照住咁逐步逐步跟住做咁。咁呢一條咧就嚟到呢一度。Example 13 follow up。咁啊睇一睇條題目啦。咁佢就話咧有10張卡啦 ，mark 咗1、2、3、4，跟住去到10嘅。咁跟住咧就有個人咧就抽咗40張卡 with replacement， 即係佢會放翻落去，咁佢先可以抽40次啦嚇。咁咧個 score 咧佢就 mark 咗喺度嘅咁，咁跟住咧佢就叫你咧 estimate 個 probability that the mean of these 40 scores is between 50 and 60 inclusively。咁我哋咧整理一下我哋有嘅 information 先。咁首先第一句啦，咁佢有10張卡啦，咁然後佢 random 咁抽嘅話，咁咪即係每一張卡都係同等機會被抽到啦，咁即係大家都係1/10嘅機會率嘅。咁跟住第二個 information 咧，就係俾咗你咧，就係佢 draw 40張卡 with replacement， 即係代表個 n 係40啦。咁然之後咧，佢就話 estimate 個 probability of the mean，OK， 咁啊個 probability of the mean of these 40 score 即係 x bar 啦 ，OK， between 5 and 6 inclusively， 咁即係呢個要 between 5 and 6 啦。OK， 咁你睇曬成條題目俾你嘅 information 寫低曬之後咧，咁你就要諗究竟係四款題目裡面嘅邊一款題目。咁啊，知道係邊一款嘅題目之後咧，咁跟住落嚟咧就好簡單，就照住嘅 example 咁做，咁就可以噶啦。OK， 咁你咧可以停一停呢個 video， 試一試咧就睇下個 example 點樣做，跟住試下跟住做咯喎。咁頭嗰 part 咧好容易嘅啫 ，OK， 咁我相信你已經做過，我諗都起碼有五六十題呢類型嘅數噶啦，咁我相信你應該冇困難嘅。咁特別記住咧，撳 Calta 千祈唔好真係咁樣撳啊嚇。咁聰明嘅撳法就係抽咗個十分一出嚟，唔好撳住先，咁就頭加尾乘項數除二，一加十，跟住括住佢啦，然後乘十除二 ，OK， 用 sum of GS 加完咗之後咧，跟住先一次過除十 ，OK， 咁你計到個答案。咁啊，完成咗呢一 part 之後咧，就繼續咁跟住落去咯喎。咁啊，跟住個 example 做啦，咁啊做到嚟呢一步啦，咁跟住落去咧就自己繼續努力啦。咁我計到嘅答案咧係0.7286，咁你可以 check 一 check 同你嘅答案一唔一樣啊。咁呢條咧就嚟到呢一度。Example 14 follow up。The scores of all candidates in a public exam are distributed with the mean 60 and the standard deviation is 15. The random sample of N students are chosen and the sample mean score are calculated. Find the minimum N so that the middle 95% of the sample mean score will lie in an interval of width of at most 10. OK, 咁前面嗰啲都比較簡單，我咧就係想 focus 喺最尾嗰句啫。咁咧，我哋個 mean 咧就知道咗係60嘅。咁咧，而個 width 咧就係 at most 10啦。咁即係話咧，我哋其實就想咧係我唔知道個 width 有幾長啊，因為佢冇講到個 width 係幾長。咁可能我叫佢做W 啦。咁呢個就即係60減 W 除二啦。即係如果呢度成條個 width 係 at most 10嘅話。咁即係呢度咧係60加 W 除二啦。咁然之後，我想個sample mean score 係 lie between 呢一個位置嘅，即係可能喺呢度啊，喺呢度啊，喺呢度啊，喺呢度啊，我都唔知係邊嘅。但係咧，總之我就想個 X bar 咧係喺呢啲位。OK， 咁個 probability 咧就係俾咗你咧係 95% 嘅，咁即係咧我先寫咗條式先 ，OK， 將最尾嗰句翻譯翻條式出嚟先，咁咧就係60減 W 除二啦，咁咧就係 X bar 啦，然之後咧就係60加 W 除二啦，咁佢就俾咗你咧個 probability 咧就係0.95嘅。OK， 咁我就將最尾嗰句説話咧就翻譯咗出嚟。咁兼且咧仲有第二個 information 嘅咧，就係個 width 咧係 at most 10嘅啫。咁即係話個 W 咧係最多咧係得10嘅。咁我就首先將最後嗰句咧就翻譯咗。咁跟住咧，我先睇一睇點樣計啦。咁我哋睇一睇啦，咁佢俾咗 population 嘅 mean 同埋 SD 嚟嘅，咁所以咧個 X bar 咧就係首先係 under normal distribution 先啦，因為佢係全部嘅 candidates in a public exam 啦。咁跟住咧佢個 mean 咧係60啦，然後咧佢個 standard deviation 係15，咁即係15嘅 square 咧。咁就係個 variance 啦，咁但係咧我哋由於係 sample 嘅關係啦，咁所以我哋要除翻個 n 嘅。好，咁我哋咧就開始計啦。咁咧就60減 W 除二啦，減個 mean， 個 mean 係60，然後除個 SD 係15 over 開方 n 啦。細個等於 set， 細個等於60加 W 除二減60 over 15over square root n， 咁就會等於0.95。 OK， 咁跟住咧就60-60可以約咗佢啦。咁呢度可以執靚條數啦。咁負 W 除二再除30，咁其實你可以執靚佢嘅，咁就會係負 W 除30，然後乘翻開方 N 啦。咁右手邊都係一樣嘅啫，5W 除30，然後乘翻開方 N， 咁但係呢個係 positive 啦。就0.95嘅，咁咧就即係咧0.95除二咧就係0.475嘅。跟住咧我就 check 一 check table， 咁啊等我一陣先啊 check 一 check table， 咁0.475咧。是在1.96的 1.96， 所以呢就即是 W 除 N over 30就是 1.96， 跟住就按 Counter 啦，那 1.96 乘以30， W 呢就是等于58.8 除以开方 N 的，咁我咧就將呢兩條式 combine 埋佢啦，咁就 therefore 咧 W 等於58.8除 N 啦，咁我亦都知道 W 咧係細過等於十嘅，咁我哋可以撳一撳 counter 啦，咁啊由於 square root N 咧 must be positive 嘅，所以掉去右手邊個 sign 唔使轉啦，58.8除十，十亦都唔需要轉 sign， 因為都係 positive 嘅，咁跟住咧就由於全部都是 positive 啦 ，take square 係唔會有影響嘅，咁所以 n 咧就會係34.5744。OK， 咁所以咧 minimum 嘅 n 咧就即係要35，咁就做完啦。咁呢個 video 咧就嚟到呢一度。